Did you know pickleball is the fastest growing sport in America right now, and it's drawing in players of all ages and all levels?
Yeah, that includes NBA players. NBC2's Bailey Smith has a story.
What do you do when you're a retired NBA player and a Hall of Famer? Will you trade in that basketball for a paddle?
I tried it about 6 years ago. I really loved it.
3,000 athletes have competed in Naples this week for the U.S. Open Pickleball Championships, one of them towering over the others.
You could tell with his height, though, that he kind of stood out above everybody else.
From a basketball court to a pickleball court, NBA legend Rick Barry's competitiveness has not wavered.
Well, here's the deal. When I retired from basketball, the thing I missed most was the competition, and so I had to find something else.
No, really. The drive to win runs in his veins.
Well, I love to compete, so I'll put that warning out there for you. If you invite me to play, I'm out there to win. I'm not out there to go ahead and screw around.
I come from a family of 8 brothers and 2 sisters, so I'm used to being competitive, and Rick is very competitive. So I love playing with him. If we get down, we know we're coming back. That's just the way it is.
It's beneficial, that's for sure. Barry secured a bronze and a gold medal this week. All those years of dominating in the NBA and perfecting the underhand free throw have helped him become a natural.
People don't think he can dink. They hit it to his feet, but they don't realize that underhand free throw helped him out.
Rick Barry has not missed a free throw against Washington.
Someone that was so accomplished in his sport, now transitioning over to pickleball, actually pretty cool to be able to see him play.
This week isn't even over yet, but he's already planned to be back for more next year.
I may try to go for the triple crown. I always like to have goals for myself, and I like to be challenged, so that's going to be my goal, to be able to do that before I die.
In Naples, Bailey Smith, NBC2.